are five movies which are based on zombies. Some of them are comedy, thriller, drama, and love. I hope you will enjoy these movies, so let's get started. When former UN investigator Jerry Lane, Brad Pitt, and his family get stuck in urban gridlock, he senses that it's no ordinary traffic jam. His suspicions are confirmed when, suddenly, the city erupts into chaos. A lethal virus, spread through a single bite, is turning healthy people into something vicious, unthinking, and feral. As the pandemic threatens to consume humanity, Jerry leads a worldwide search to find the source of the infection and, with luck, a way to halt its spread. Sean Simon Pegg is a 30-something loser with a dull, easy existence. When he's not working at the electronics store, he lives with his slovenly best friend, Ed Nick Frost, in a small flat on the outskirts of London. The only unpredictable element in his life is his girlfriend, Liz Kate Ashfield, who wishes desperately for Sean to grow up and be a man. When the town is inexplicably overrun with zombies, Sean must rise to the occasion and protect both Liz and his mother, Penelope Wilton. A graphic novelist, John Cusack, begins a desperate search for his estranged wife, Clark Sarulo, and son, Ethan Andrew Casto, after a mysterious cell phone signal transforms New Englanders into savage killers. Humanity is driven into bunkers by climate change. The leaders of one such redoubt, investigating a neighbor's distress signal, find a new threat. A terrible plague has left the planet's population divided between zombies and humans. An unusual zombie named R. Nicholas Holt sees his Walking Dead brethren attacking a living woman named Julie Teresa Palmer and rescues her. Julie sees that R is different from the other zombies, and the pair embark on an unusual relationship. As their bond grows and R becomes more and more human, a chain of events unfolds that could transform the entire lifeless world.